Monday again. October 10. Just got here in school and it's going to be a long one. So thing is in line for today. CS presentation making. Two intact classes. IELTS conference, I'll be attending that. My CS class tonight. So yeah, it's gonna be a long one. It's currently 6
a.m. This is Ace. It's the first time he went early. He left the house at 4:46.
Congratulations, Ace.
Thank you. So there was a big chance that if I did not leave early,
he would be stuck outside.
But buti na lang parating din pala si Chen. So at most, you'd have to wait 20 minutes.
More chances of win.
Kaya kami nandito kasi may meeting kami ng 6:50.
Pulang pa kami, hindi pa naman natingin na naman. So, the Monday morning group. It's too early for life. This is how you do. Week's coffee is Kongla from Yardstick. Honey, grapefruit, lychee. I just finished preparing this. I can show you a time lapse over here. Ito na po. Iwan ako na lang yung chopstick. Thank you. I have a class. I have class by 6, but I have another place to go.
Are you in the class? Are you teaching it?
I am the student. I have a report later.
Wait,
what?
We have a report. Because he's taking a master's in CS, so it's funny because you're a teacher by day.
Student by day. Just Monday nights. So we're splitting now, heading to Paura.
Bye!
The classes were good. Headed to Paura now for the IELTS conference. Whoa! Pepper Sand! Hi, sir! Hi, Stan! Just finished the project management. Just finished providing a report, and it's going to be dark. And heading to Trinoma for a movie called Meng, Patalo. Night time in Ateneo, quite dark. I'm sure the shutter speed or exposure time is quite slow for this one, so probably see a lot more blur. Running to the FA department. I'm still not sure what the direction is for this vlog, if I'll be a teacher or a student sharing my thoughts or something. So, because it's still awkward to share thoughts as a teacher. Anyway, so catch you later. Meron ka bang pera dyan?
Guys, go watch me.
It's already 12:36. This is my 5th or 6th time recording the ending. Yesterday, October 10, was pretty much a long day. I'm still not sure on what to do about this. A number of people are actually surprised that I'm doing this, or at least attempting to do a vlog, but hopefully I can figure something out. That's it. Catch you on the next video. And we're back.